So we're working on a long-term project to fight HIV using a gene therapy approach, and we are specifically using a technique called RNA interference.
What I find interesting is that you can take a cell that has HIV, and through our process, the cell will no longer have HIV. And if we're able to take these cells and put them into the body, it's almost, or take these constructs that we're working on and put them into the body, it's essentially allowing us to just silence the virus in actual human beings who have HIV, and then that's a prolonged life.
I feel a major part of what's been, you know, my learning has been through summer research. A lot of the work that I do here, I haven't actually ever learned in a classroom, and I might not ever. A lot of the work we're doing is very similar to what graduate students are doing. That, you know, gives a very high, very large advantage to be able to do work so early on. When you're in the classroom, it's all about, you know, just the same stuff that, you know, people hundreds of years ago figured it out, but, you know, no one's figured this out, so it's nice to do something original and you feel very independent.
So up here we have our buffers, we have our enzymes and you know, our ligase and other reagents like that. We have all of our DNA and antibiotics down here, our oligos, our plasmids.
I love the interactions with the people, with the professors. It's all very hands-on. There's a lot of good advice and there's a lot of things you learn in a very short time. It's only 10 weeks, which can sound like either a lot or a very short amount of time. To a lot of people, 10 weeks sounds like a long time, but in the science realm, 10 weeks is very short, and to learn, to get so much done in 10 weeks, you have to learn a lot, and you kind of take it in as you go, and you just incorporate it into your repertoire.